Hi, here we have a product in our cart, and now if you will go to the checkout page, you will see we have these dates available for the checkout. Now suppose we want to restrict the dates for this particular product, then we will go to the product edit page, scroll down, and right now it was not selected. Let me refresh this page. Okay, now you have to select product available dates. Set exact availability date for the product. You have to select this. And suppose we want to allow only 9, 10 and 11. So we have selected these dates. And if these dates fall outside our pre-order limit, and we want to still continue with this special dates, then we have to select this option, or else we can leave this option. By default, they will not follow the pre-order limit. If you want the pre-order to be applied even on the special dates, then you have to select this option. Now we have selected this. Now if we will refresh the page, you will see only 9, 10, 11 will be available for the selection. You can see 9, 10, 11. Remaining other dates are gone. Okay. So this is there.